I'm going to do a simple, pretty little song for you for no other reason than I want to.
All right.
Now, there's a little story behind this. So this is actually from the musical, the Lloyd Webber musical, Sunset Boulevard. And the song I'm going to sing is actually sung by Norma Desmond, the heroine. So it's a little different than I'm singing it. But the setting is very interesting. Are you familiar with Sunset Boulevard? You don't know me? Okay. So you know the scene where Joan Davis first meets Norma Desmond, right? She's being chased by predators, pulls up in her driveway. Her butler, Max, comes out and escorts him into the home. And before he knows it, he's face to face with Norma Desmond, who unfortunately mistakes him for the Undertaker. Because she's about to bury the chicken that she has that just died. And the chicken.
Chimpanzee.
So as he walks in the house, she's standing over this dead chimpanzee in a box. And this is the song that she sings.
Okay.